is if you would vote in this room for open access of every single scientific paper or journal, would you say yes? How many would say no? Very few would want to vote if no. That's interesting. In a sense, I would agree, it's easy to say yes. So does this old bond have any advantages? Question.
No, period.
Interesting, anybody else?